low-key running late, but it's all right. We're gonna get there. Okay, good. We're loading up. Okay. Alright. Loading up. Alright. Makeup check, everything. We all good?
Yeah.
Alright.
This would be so much when I was little. My mom getting me ready for pageants. I've been doing pageants since I was a baby too.
Oh my god, girl. Wow. How old are you now?
I'm 19. I turned 20 on May 8th.
Oh,
so I'm in the Miss
awesome.
Division.
And you look beautiful.
Thank you.
Now you have this.
Get all these ankles.
I was scared because I'm like, if I put it down.
Cute.
Look, I think I lost some weight because it's been nice.
Ooh.
Or somebody really set someone on fire.
Look, we're still in.
Hold on. You know,
I was confused, but yeah, y'all.
You know,
some fire, I think. Maybe not. I don't know what's going on. We just still in here. So,
the show must go on.
But hey.
Yay.
Back on the road, big hungries. Got 2 hours, and I'm tired. Been up since how? We've been up since what time? 6:30.
You've been up since 6 something.
I'm tired.
Yeah.
So I'm about to go back to my dorm, take a nap. All right, y'all. I am officially back in my dorm, and I am tired. I am exhausted. I actually was on the road for 2.5 hours, all the way from Austin back to campus, but I just wanted to wrap this video up saying that I had a great experience. After talking with the owner, Miss Annette Hill, I will actually do more representation of the Miss Division. I'll be crowning some more, and I will be in touch with her. So I'm excited for what comes after this. So let me show you guys what I actually won before I wrap this up. Actually, before I put it on, it actually has Universal Royalty in the crown. Sweet, right? Put it on here like so. I am like in so awe, like I'm still on cloud 9, 10, 11, 12. I really am. And then first points, I won Grand Supreme. So that's what this big trophy is for. And I honestly was surprised. In my division, I also won Best Dress, and I also won Outfit of Choice. So I am so excited. And I am just so grateful for my friends that went with me, because honestly, I really had a stressful week. I definitely wasn't even sure if I was going to be able to do the pageant. I was just so frustrated. Nothing was going my way. Everything was going bad, especially with me trying to get my paperwork in for a scholarship. But we're going to hope that I got that. But I'm just happy it all worked out for the better. And I just kept praying. I was like, you know, I'm not going to let today go bad. I'm not going to let this week go bad. And it actually paid off. So I'm so happy. And thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed my vlog of how I got this crown. And stay tuned for more content. You already know what it is. Town Alexis TV. See you soon.